Hey, what up, guys? I'm Captain Ash 29, and today, or tonight, the new Ark DLC was just released, and I actually tried to do a first impressions video. I got a solid hour of footage, but unfortunately, I'm running a new computer and all that. And this doesn't really matter, but the video wasn't available, so I'm just gonna be going through a quick first impressions, just putting out my opinion on what I've experienced so far. I've been able to see a bit of the map, a couple of the new dinos, and just the overall theme of the DLC, and I just wanted to comment on whether maybe you should buy it or check it out. And just give me a second, I made a bit of a shelter. If the textures load in, stop looking so crappy. But overall, I like it so far. I'm a little concerned, because if you look in the crafting menu, a lot of the stuff, if you exclude the scorched earth stuff, I don't want scorched earth, the aberration, there's not a whole lot of new items. I have seen, like, small things that, allude to maybe, like, technology or using these bioluminescent creatures for energy. And honestly, I kind of wish I wish you'd got my first impression of this guy, everything looks a lot better at night. I kind of wish I got that, but unfortunately the people I'm living with, they need to go to bed, so I'm just recording this video real quick, just get it out there. It was just released, so I really want to take advantage of that. In fact, it was just released. But as you can see, you started off in some kind of underground, old, broken down arc type thing. I'm not exactly sure what it is. You know, you're underground, and occasionally there are like these earthquakes that happen that like shake resources down from the sky. And like you'll get gems and stuff, obsidian, flint, stuff like that, even wood will fall from the sky and you can gather it. It's really interesting, really weird. I'd like to learn what the function or the point of that is, but it's interesting. I look forward to being able to play it more, and I think if you guys would like to see that, getting video out of that would be cool. Again, a lot of this looks a lot better at night, so you can't really see it. You can see it a little bit on the Spino, but with the bioluminescent theme, a lot of the original dinos, they have these like flecks and they have like spots on them that glow, and it looks like all the dinos are some kind of subspecies of the original dinos that you know. Like, you can kind of see, it'll say aberrant dodo, aberrant dodo. I don't really know what that would mean, but all the dinos have that kind of title. I'm curious what that means, but I'm in an area, I had another area, I built another base, it's just there was no water around, so I dehydrated and died. But I'm in this little like cavern area that has tons of spinos, and I have my little base, my little weird roofed base, and yeah, I'm just starting off. But again, if you guys would like to see some kind of like gameplay or something, I'd love to record it. I love playing Ark. I think it'd be really cool. So again, better and more informed opinion will be coming in future videos if I decide to make those. But for now, this is what I got after about maybe an hour of gameplay. I really like the look of theme. Oh, you can kind of see, like, here's some of the stuff that, this green gem fell out of the sky, and some of these, like, mushrooms are kind of weird. This one, if you eat it, gives this little like thing here. I don't know what that does or what it means. There's a blue one there, but these are narcotics, so I can't eat too many. You can kind of see like that green gem. Actually, that's, yeah, I got enough for this. Why not make it just for the episode? This is one of the new items. I'm kind of curious about it. Ooh, it made 5. So I think this is supposed to be used at night, but oh, that's cool. That's cool. But if you use this at night, everything looks a lot better. I think this is the DLC where you'll actually like night. I don't typically like night in Ark, and I usually have it like skipped almost. But oh gosh, freaking hate this thing. But yeah, guys, I think that's all I got for now. So again, thank you for watching. If you're playing also, just let me know. I'd be more than willing to play on an official server with some people who might be a little better informed about the game. So I don't know. Thank you for watching, and hopefully if there isn't another episode, I'll see you then. Bye, guys.